Walt Disney said, "All our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them." Successful entrepreneurs are courageous enough to go for what they dream. They discipline themselves enough to handle all the stress that comes with entrepreneurship so that they can achieve their goals. I mean, no one likes to go through so much hard work and self-sacrifice, and that's what being an entrepreneur means. Oxford Dictionary defines an entrepreneur as a person who sets up a business or businesses, taking on financial risk in the hope of profit. Also, an entrepreneur is someone who will stop at nothing to get what he wants. Entrepreneurs are proactive people, taking up opportunities faster than the rest of the world. Eric Thomas also said that when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breed, then you will be successful. Successful entrepreneurs fall into this category. They want to succeed so bad, so they go for it. In this video, I'll share with you 10 essential characteristics of highly successful entrepreneurs. If you're new here, consider subscribing so that you won't miss other exciting videos like this. Number 1. Entrepreneurs are focused. Successful entrepreneurs understand that the only way they can achieve their dreams is to stay focused and also put their vision close to sight. Rand Holland, CEO of NetFloor USA, said, "What sets hustlers apart is their level of focus. You have to eat, sleep, and breathe whatever it is you are focused on accomplishing. Whether it's building the next successful mobile app or increasing your sales revenue from the previous month, everyone has responsibility outside of work. Still, those that remain laser-focused around the clock will always find a way to accomplish what they set out to get done." According to Bruce Lee, a Hong Kong-American actor, the successful warrior is the average man with laser-like focus. The definition of focus describes a successful entrepreneur. Number 2. Entrepreneurs dream so big. It's only people with big dreams that can push themselves hard enough to achieve a cause, and it is by accomplishing this cause that they become successful. Gabriel Williams said, "We will only grow as big as we dream. That's why we must dream big." Successful entrepreneurs aren't afraid of pursuing an idea that is bigger than themselves because they realize that it's only by chasing something greater than themselves that they can truly get what they want in life. Number 3. Entrepreneurs are not afraid of taking risk. Lauren Taylor, CEO of Outdoor Fountain Pros, said, "If you tell someone that there is only a 1% chance of their startup being successful, most would stop dead in their tracks and quit. The small percentage of entrepreneurs that wouldn't even consider quitting are the true hustlers. They aren't afraid to take a risk no matter how high the odds are stacked against them. Successful entrepreneurs know that to achieve one's goal, one must be willing to take risk, otherwise they'll gain nothing in the end." According to Jim Rohn, "If you're not willing to risk the unusual, you will have to settle for the ordinary." Number 4. Entrepreneurs get rid of distractions. Remember what we said about entrepreneurs earlier? They are very focused. To maintain their focus, they know that they have to get rid of distractions. Otherwise, they might get tempted and end up wasting precious time on things that don't matter as much. They start by identifying the most prominent time-wasting activities that eat up most of your time while offering the least satisfaction, and then get rid of them. For instance, they can disable all text notifications, unsubscribe from every unnecessary email, take away the TV or disable their cable connection, get rid of their video games and the likes to avoid distractions. Number 5. Entrepreneurs think outside the box. Gene Epton, founder of Domain Hunter Gadra, said, "One of the biggest business cliches is thinking outside the box, and it's a characteristic all successful hustlers possess. They approach opportunities, situations, and problems in innovative and different ways. Their unique style of identifying opportunities and solving problems allows them to succeed when most would fail. Entrepreneurs are always thinking, their mind never pauses for a break." Number 6. Entrepreneurs love what they do. It is easier to dream about it when you are sleeping, eating, bathing, having fun with family and friends, when you are in love with it. Otherwise, it will be nothing but a burden to you if you don't love it. Successful entrepreneurs are very passionate about what they do. Sister Mary Loretta said, "To be successful, the first thing to do is to fall in love with your work." Number 7. Entrepreneurs are authentic. Successful entrepreneurs embrace their authentic selves no matter what. They know that no one wants to work with a phony. Kate Bridges, CEO of Safford Trading Company, said, "Have you ever met an entrepreneur who was shy, reserved, and tried to pretend who he or she was? I sure haven't. They are very confident in who they are. They aren't afraid to show the world. There is no need to put up a smokescreen. Let your true personality shine." Authenticity is always a byproduct of being so laser-focused on the end goal, because there is no time to be anything other than authentic when you're 100% focused. Number 8. Entrepreneurs create their opportunities. Successful entrepreneurs are proactive. They do not lie around waiting for opportunities to swing by their direction. They know what they want and they go for it. They plan and strategize because they have goals and they are ready to create the opportunities it takes to achieve their dreams. Number 9. Entrepreneurs improve daily. Entrepreneurs know that personal growth is equivalent to their success. Hence, they make it their priority to seek self-development every day. Brian Tracy said, "Personal development is a major time saver. The better you become, the less time it takes you to achieve your goals." Number 10. Entrepreneurs never give up. Jerry Wilfred, founder of Toss the Key, said, "There is no timetable for success, and hustlers understand this. They are willing to work hard from morning to night until they reach their goal. If you set out to accomplish something with a predetermined time frame in which you believe you should finish, it can set you up for epic disappointment and ultimately failure. Even when they fail, they don't allow it to stop them from chasing their dreams, because they realize that failure is a part of the journey and it will enable them to learn certain things better." Henry Ford said, "Failure is simply the opportunity to begin again, this time more intelligently." There you go. Thank you very much for watching our videos. If you like this video, watch more videos on our channel and subscribe. We love you.